The new Hi-spec XCEL 1250 multipurpose spreader is a breakthrough in the design of spreaders. The machine has been tested and developed over the last 3 years on Irish farms. The main advantage over other spreaders on the market is its ability to handle foreign objects in the materials being spread. The spreader is extremely versatile, spreading accurately the following materials in excess of 18 metres wide: farmyard manure, both rotted and fresh, cattle slurry, poultry manure, sludge lime and sewage sludge, etc. The machine is robustly constructed. The chassis and drawbar are made from 10mm steel, the floor from 5mm and the sides from 4mm. The shafts used in the machine are 50 and 60mm. The rotor gearboxes have a rating of 175 horsepower and are well protected by shear bolts. The XCEL spreader comes with many features fitted as standard, which are extras on other machines. The unique patented high-speed spreading rotors ensure wide and accurate spreading of a large variety of materials. Each of the four rotors are protected by a shear bolt. To protect the rotor gearboxes from damage in the event of a large object jamming the rotor, the shear bolt is easily replaced. The large slurry door is operated by a master and slave cylinder system that ensures the door lifts and drops level, which prevents jamming. The floor conveyor has four chains, each with a braking strain of 20 tons. The slurry door indicator enables the operator to set the slurry height accurately, especially when spreading slurry. The taillight covers prevent damage to the taillights when spreading. The rear hood is easily lifted for routine maintenance of the shredding shaft. The shredding shaft has 24 flails made from Hardox hard-wearing steel. The flails are attached to the rotor shaft by 16mm marine chains, each with a braking strain of 40 tons. The chains are attached to the flails and the rotor with long-life hardened bushings. The front cover is easily removed for routine maintenance of the front sprockets. The floor and conveyor chain are automatically tensioned, which gives the chains a much longer life and trouble-free reversing. A flow control valve is fitted, which gives an infinitely variable speed of the floor conveyor to provide full application control, with the added facility of a flow control override switch, which enables the operator to speed up emptying the tail end of the load. The floor conveyor hydraulic system allows for instant reversing of the load. The shredding shaft drive chain is automatically oiled with a hydraulically operated trouble-free pump with an adjustable output. The oil tank is easily accessed for topping up. The front observation window gives the operator a clear view of the load while spreading. The window can be sealed with the rubber flap provided for slurry spreading. A ladder is provided for easy access to the inside of the machine. Extra large tyres are fitted for easy towing and reducing compaction. The XCEL has a wide spread pattern in excess of 18 metres with most materials. A minimum of 100 horsepower tractor is required. A 12-ton load can be spread in 3 to 6 minutes, depending on the material, application rate, and horsepower available. The machine is ideal for spreading on grassland because of its lump-free, even spread pattern, avoiding damage to the grass. The XCEL is seen here spreading waste lime from a sugar beet factory. Like all high-spec machines, the latest technology is used in the design and manufacture of the XCEL spreader for sale worldwide to many satisfied customers. Each component is manufactured to exacting tolerances, which gives the Hi-spec XCEL 1250 spreaders many hours of trouble-free operation. Hi-spec machines, waiting for dispatch in the loading yard for worldwide markets.